Northmoor sarcophagus container. The two previous directors both lost control while dealing with paranatural forces. I don't want to make that a rule.
There's no way this happened by accident, I'm telling you. The board arranged this to whittle down our numbers, to prepare...
Can't you just process the staff files quietly? I don't want to hear this.
You don't want to hear how we're just sheep being led to slaughter by our own ignorance? Fine, fine.
The director shut it down. No problem. It's a huge victory.
When do you think Marshall's coming back? It's not like her to be absent during a crisis.
Marshall's as tough as they come. You don't need to worry about her.
I hope you're right.
Director Faden did a fine job handling this, especially considering how new she is.
I suppose, but the hiss are still all over the Bureau. When is she gonna get them out?
I'm sure she's working on it. It wouldn't kill you to admit she's doing a good job.
Even if it was a dream, I feel Darling reached out to me through the hotline. I have a feeling he and Trench won't be the only callers from the beyond. Problem in the Foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out. dark, quiet, trans-dimensional. This place really suits Ati. So that etching is the door. Okay, let's try opening it. No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Looks like no one's been down here in a while. Crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. No one does. How did we miss it? Northmore. Acting director Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. They're evidence that I'm at least trying to understand. Father searched his entire life for something like this, and we find it 1 week after he's buried. He always hated irony. Of course, Father, the great director, Ash, would have been the first man in. And look at me, his bookworm son, the supposed head of research who can't stop his legs from shaking long enough to step over the threshold.
Foundation. Bottom of the oldest house. Stop the hiss.
Marshall? How was she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.
Heard of the Foundation when I became head of operations. The very bottom of the oldest house, director access only. Just the name alone is classified. Zachariah gave me a tour the day I was promoted. Said I should see it for myself, to understand. After that, I snuck down on my own from time to time to keep tabs on the place, and on them. But nothing ever changed down there. Not even the walls. It's solid, permanent, different from the rest of the house. Of course, they were always watching me. I never stayed long. I'm not stupid. I have to stop the hiss from finding this place. I'm the only one who can.
Found their way down here too, huh? Those paintings look old. Like, old, old. The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. What if this happens in the upper floors? It'll destroy the Bureau. I wish I brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall?
Marshall! You're alive! Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
Whoa! This place is huge!
Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first.
It's been 5 days since we first entered the building. Traversing the interior is dangerous due to the shifting, but we did manage to find a lower cavern that seemed structurally predictable, which is a scientific way of saying its walls won't crush us in our sleep. Northmore even made a discovery. A pistol placed on a stone pedestal in front of that strange ebony pillar. Seems like something out of a storybook, except the heroes usually find swords, not handguns. But it is the perfect lure for someone like him. Hours after finding this weapon, Northmore cornered me to spout some nonsense about how the board had made him the director. He ranted about the title being meaningless before now, calling Father and all other previous directors shams, frauds, and worse. I think this place is worse for Northmore than it is for me. Strangest thing? There was no pedestal in front of that pillar a day ago. This building has swallowed a dozen of my men, and now it's handing out presents? Is it playing some sort of game? If it is, we're most certainly losing. Hell, we don't even know the rules.
Thank you.
So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests. This broken pillar is called the Nail. It was broken by something, and now the astral plane is bleeding into the foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the Bureau, and everyone inside. I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the director. I've handled worse. This should be simple. Ish. You with me?